showbiz kwentuhan.
That was the very first sequence I shot for Ironheart.
Joshua Garcia, napaka-professional itong tao.
Kulitan, kasama ang trending celebrities at kinakikiligang love teams ngayon.
Beautiful lies.
Aking mahal.
Sagot na namin yan.
Ako ba yun?
Alam nyo yan dito sa Kapamilya Chat. Hindi ko talaga naiisip na magkaka-award.
All you have to do is sit back, relax, enjoy, and watch your favorite artista sa aming mga pina-level up na challenge at exclusive pasilip sa kanilang buhay sa likod ng camera. Tara na! Dahil bukod sa Zoomustahan, kami nagbabalik studio na.
Oh my God, iiyak ba ako?
Uy! Ang galing mong empleyado ng ABS-CBN.
Nood na sa Kapamilya Chat!
What's up, Kapamilya all over the world? Ako po si Jeremiah and welcome back to Kapamilya Chat. Mga Kapamilya, we are now streaming live via chat.abs-cbn.com and also, we are live via Facebook and the YouTube channel. Happy, happy Friday sa lahat ng ating mga kapamilyang nakatutok this afternoon. At for this episode, Kapamilya, mapupuno ng magandang musika ang ating Friday afternoon dahil he's back dito sa Kapamilya Chat with a brand new song. Let's all welcome, we have here Marcus Patterson.
Thank you.
What's up, Marcus? Welcome back to Kapamilya Chat.
What's up, Jeremiah? Good to see you again.
It's been a while, Marcus. And finally, welcome back to Kapamilya Chat. Please greet our Kapamilya live viewers.
What's up, mga Kapamilya? Marcus here, bringing it back with another CapChat episode. It's been a long time, long overdue, and just like my music, long overdue. So ito na nga, chaos.
And finally, first of all, congratulations, Marcus. You're back with a brand new song, sabi ko nga kanina. Ito na, pag-usapan na natin agad-agad ang chaos. Ano ba ang kwento nitong pinakabago? Parang comeback music ito ni Marcus eh. Kwento sa likod nito, Marcus.
Comeback, parang tagal na rin kasi... Tagal na rin kasi ng last ano.
It's been a while talaga eh, no? Oo.
It's been a while, yeah. But yeah, the story of this song is just basically about missed opportunities and coming to terms with that. If it was relationships or friendships, I tried to make it as vague as possible para lahat makarelate.
In every aspect of your life.
Yeah.
Marcus, how does it feel since kanina na banggit natin na it's been a while and now you're back promoting a brand new song and alam mo yun, naririnig ulit ng ating mga kapamilya yung singer na si Marcus talaga.
I mean, it's always nice for me to release music because it's a part of my soul, my person that I don't really get to show to the public because palagi naman akong kontribute sa mga serye. But yeah, I just really enjoy writing songs and shout out to Tarshir for liking the songs that I write.
Ayun na nga. Finally, ito na nga yung pinakabago, ang chaos. Ano ang gusto mong maramdaman, Marcus, ng ating mga kapamilya when they listen to your song, Chaos?
I just want them to kind of feel the same way I did, that I understood the missed chances. I understood the missed opportunities. I understood lahat ng pagkukulang ko. And I want them to feel the same thing. Not in a sad way, but more of a like an acceptance kind of way. Like, I could have done this, but now I'm here, so it's better.
Galing. So, kumbaga, based on Marcus talagang kwento, itong pinakabagong song mo na Chaos. No? Nakakatuwa lang na sinishare mo sa ating mga kapamilya yung mga ganitong journey part of your life talaga. Marcus, do you consider your singing career as a singer na parang ito yung naging outlet mo when you feel like you're burned out or you feel like the world is against you?
Yes, actually. Like, music to me is like therapy. So every time I come home from a long day of work or just a long day in general, like, I see my guitar. Palagi na kasi set up in a perfect position. So when I walk into my bedroom, I see the guitar and I'm like, okay, time to write. So it always depends on how the day went. Kung masaya, hindi masaya yung kanta na isulat ko. Medyo bad trip akong, ano na yan, hindi medyo emotions yung kanta. So it depends really.
Wow, it helps you to keep insane talaga itong music na. Marcus, let's talk about your songwriting process, no? Ikaw, as a writer, gaano katagal para kay Marcus bumuo ng one full song? Is it like just in a one sitting kaya mo, or sometimes it take you some time talaga?
It's hard to say. Sometimes it can be in one sitting. Sometimes, alam mo, parang pinatawa ka ng inspiration, motivation. Kasi like literal 20 minutes, meron na ako.
Kaya-kaya.
Apat na verse, dalawang chorus. Saka bridge, parang like, if I'm feeling it, I'm feeling it. If not, then sometimes it can take me like a long time. Because I have a toxic trait when it comes to writing it. So I'll write the first like verse or first two verses and I'll be like, wow, that's so good. And then, hindi na ako makahanap ang melody para sa pre-chorus or sa chorus agad. Na parang, I'll just let the song go. You know what I mean? I'll just give up.
Sinubuan, no?
Yeah, I'm just a lazy songwriter. But other than that, yeah, it depends. It really depends on my mood, I guess.
Pero when it comes to this song, Chaos, how was your songwriting process for this song?
Well, with Chaos, actually, I had a fellow Tarsier artist, John Guelas, because he's also half Brit. So, parang nag-hangout kami. Bilang dalawa kaming Briton. Tapos parang, you know, one thing led to another. We were playing guitar and jamming and, you know, freestyling. And then I was like, mag-sumit kayo tayo ng kanta. He was like, yeah, let's do it. And I was like, so what do you want to say about? He was like, I want to sing about Chaos. And I found that so beautiful. Because like chaos is something you can't control. It's unwinding, you know? So there are so much potential like, avenues that I can go from in the songwriting process. And I just went straight freestyle and John was like on his iPhone, like trying to keep up with my lyric. But we got it. We got it in the end. And here we are today.
Wow. Marcus, take us back to that time when you first heard this song, Chaos, yung kumbaga, for release na talaga siya. What was your reaction then?
I don't know. It's a different reaction to every song that I write. Because like, it's different when you write a song and like, you know, it's just a voice memo on the back as you send it. Mm-hmm. And like, they're like, oh, this is cool. We could probably do something with this. And then when you hear the final mastered version, it's just like, wow. Like one 20-minute night of songwriting has become this whole production of the song, and it's beautiful. Shout out to Moves for producing Chaos and making it the beautiful song that it is. But yeah, it's a different feeling to each song because I'm a very lyrical person. I like connecting with my own songs, and every time I hear the lyrics when they're fully mastered, it kind of like makes me like, damn, why am I so sad?
But it's really nice, no? Na there are words na gusto mong sabihin pero you cannot put into words and you turn it into a music na siguradong makaka-relate yung ating mga kapamilya, no? Galing.
Yeah.
Marcus, if there's a biggest chaos in your life na na-experience mo, ano yun at papaano mo na-overcome? Like the one that you can share to our kapamilyas talaga.
Biggest chaos. To put it plainly, I'd say the first 6 months of Jude's life, because it's like getting thrown into the deep end of a huge pool as a baby. Like when you become a parent at the age of 21, you have no idea what's going on. Right? So you try to prepare, you read all the books, you do everything you can. But it's still not something. It's not a concept that you can just grasp like by reading books. It's done by experience and like how you do it, how you connect with your own child. And that was just chaos trying to find yung tamang tansya. Well, we got there, and now Jude's 3 in October, so life is going pretty quick.
That was nice. A learning process talaga, becoming a dad talaga, kung paano yung kumbaga tama na pagpapalaki sa baby talaga. No? Pero Marcus, if may babalikan kang chaos sa buhay mo na gusto mong baguhin or somehow i-correct, ano yun at bakit?
Voila. All the chaotic moments in my life have led me to this exact moment right here, and I wouldn't change that for the world. So,
galing. I-invite mo na ang ating mga kapamilya to stream your latest song, Marcus, na Chaos. Go ahead.
Mga kapamilya, please, 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 if you would like to be sent me on a rainy time like now, please stream Chaos. It's on Spotify and all other streaming platforms. I tried my hardest not to make you cry, so please don't cry. But if you do, take a photo and send it to me.
Yeah, for sure, no? And perfect for the weather. Well, actually, this is perfect for any weather. Kung gusto mong mag-senti or medyo mag-reflect, listen to Chaos, mga kapamilya. By, of course, Marcus Patterson. Siyempre, Marcus, eto naman. Siyempre, pag-usapan naman natin ang isa sa mga pinakabago mong serye na Pirapirasong Paraiso. Grabe. How does it feel, Marcus, na, alam mo yun, may music career, may acting career? Hashtag blessed. How do you feel, Marcus?
Obviously, blessed talaga. I try to do my best in every aspect that I can. This show is brilliant, and, you know, songwriting process for me is just therapy. So, parang may acting, and then kapag may bubog ako sa acting, dinadala ko na lang sa mga kanta ko. It's kind of like a perfect balance, actually. but yeah, no, yeah, I'm just blessed. Thank you, Dreamscape, for the wonderful opportunity.
That's a nice trivia, no, Marcus? Na yung kumbaga kapag ka, sometimes you feel like may bubog yung character mo, you take it as an inspiration for you to write a song talaga, no? Galing. Marcus, eto, let's talk about your character, si Kano, dito sa Pirapirasong Paraiso. How did you landed the role of Kano? Ikaw ba, nag-audition ka or handpick ka ng management for this role?
I actually can't remember. I didn't audition for the role. I parang biglaan lang din eh. And I had no idea what the project was about. Tapos sinala ako sa script reading. And like I got the first, I think the first week, we all got the first week of the script, and I was like, wow, this is a really, really well written script and a good storyline, and the character Kano, there's so many layers to him that the viewers will see in the coming weeks that grabe, parang hindi siya yung parang hindi siya yung stereotypical na kontrabida na parang palagi yung masama, palagi yung nabubugbog, or you know, you'll see a lot more to him. There's a lot more to him than just, yeah.
Ayun. Doon pa lang, mga kapamilya, siguradong madami tayong dapat abangan sa karakter ni Marcus, no? Pero, Marcus, working with the cast, especially kila Charlie na naka-work mo na before, KD Lex, Loini, Elise, and the other, kamusta ang set ng Pirapirasong Paraiso?
The set's always fun, especially when we film in the Abiyog house. Me, VIP, Sunshine, Loisa, Elise. It's always fun because like we have that family dynamic na parang palaging may banter-banter. Mm-hmm. And it's kahit marami kaming mabigat na eksena, parang pagkatapos tawanan na kami. Like, we've reached that level already. Honestly, like the first couple days or the first week of filming, I was kind of nervous pa. And I was like, kaya ko ba to? Sobrang bigatin yung cast na to. But yeah, like now I feel like I've gotten into the groove of the character, you know? And it's exciting because wala talaga siyang kahit isang English na linya.
Wow. Paano, Marcus? May kinailangan ka bang kumbaga mag-aral pa ng more into Tagalog, or paano mo pinagandaan yun? Knowing Marcus na very talagang English speaking.
Hindi naman, parang ginagaya ko lang naman yung mga pinsan ko na sa painta. Parang the way they speak. Ako kasi, yeah, I speak a lot of English. It's my first language. I'm more comfortable speaking in English. But when it comes to acting, of course, you have to prepare for the role. Study for it. And do your best, no? At I'm just blessed that I parang wala na akong problema sa Tagalog masyado. Hindi na ako nabubulol. Pag kinakabahan, siguro nabubulol ako. Pero ang ganda.
Pero totoo, no? Medyo pagka pinapakinggan natin si Marcus, mga kapamilya, na nagtatagalog, medyo na wala na yung tuwang talaga, yung English tuwang na fluent na talaga yung Marcus, no, mga kapamilya. Pero Marcus, ikaw, paano mo i-describe or ano yung definition mo ng isang paraiso?
My son. That's all I can think about.
Kung makakapunta ka sa isang paraiso, Marcus, sino ang isasama mo?
Sino sa tingin mo?
Parang that's a no-brainer question, Marcus.
Si Jude, alam mo.
For sure. Pero ito na nga, Marcus, kanina nabanggit mo na nga na napakarami pang dapat abangan sa iyong karakter na si Kano. Invite mo na ang ating mga kapamilya na patuloy na tutukan ng pirapirasyong paraiso. At first of all, sorry, I forgot to congratulate you, Marcus. Nakikita ko yung mga tweets araw-araw trending ang pirapirasyong paraiso. Go ahead, invite our kapamilya.
Sa mga kapamilya, please, please watch Pirapirasyong Paraiso. Araw-araw po yan. I'm Monday to Friday, 3 p.m. And Saturday's 2:30, if I'm not mistaken. It's a fun and it's a hot and steamy drama action show na hindi ko talaga magugustuhan niya. So, go ahead and watch it.
Yun. Ayan ang mga kapamilya. Napakaraming ways, napakaraming platforms for us to watch Pirapirasyong Paraiso. So make sure, kapamilya, to don't miss an episode of it dahil napakagandang teleserye ito. At syempre, sa lahat ng ating mga kapamilya na nakatutok via Facebook Live, lipat na po kayo sa ating YouTube channel or sa ating website dahil may mga challenges pa po tayong inihanda for Marcos. Facebook Live viewers, lipat na and we'll see you guys there. Marcos, dire-diretso na tayo. Ito na ang ating Marcos Answers the Greatest What Ifs. So may mga what if questions lang tayo na kailangan mong sagutin at konting share lang kung ano ba yung gusto mong mangyari kapag ganun. Let's start with ito. What if ipinanganak ka ulit, sa ang bansa mo gustong ipanganak?
Good question. UK pa rin talaga. And excuse me, wonder right there.
Next, ito naman. What if isang food lang ang kakainin mo for the rest of your life? Anong food yon at bakit?
Seafood.
What if, ito naman, makokontrol mo ang future mo, ano ang gusto mong baguhin? Or ano yung pinaka-una-una mong babaguhin?
Kapag nakokontrol ko ang future ko?
Oo.
Wala akong babaguhin. Parang, I feel like the beauty in life is not knowing what's in store for you. So, hayaan lang natin.
Just go with the flow, diba?
Yeah, just go with the flow.
Next, eto naman. What if magkakaroon ka ng isang album with an international singer? Sino yung gusto mong makakollaborate and why?
I'd love to collaborate with Billie Eilish, for sure.
Oh,
ang ganda ng songwriting na lang yung finish. I've been a fan of them for forever.
Billie Eilish, mga kapamilya. Next, eto last. What if you will sing one song for the rest of your life? What song would it be?
I love music so much. Ang dami po pa sa
song. Ang hirap, no? As a singer-songwriter, ang hirap nun for Marcus, for sure.
You're Always by Bon Jovi.
Always by Bon Jovi, mga kapamilya. Ayan na nga, dyan nagtatapos ang ating Marcus Answers the Greatest What Ifs. This time around naman, ituloy-tuloy na natin ang ating kantahan dito sa ating Sing the Situation Challenge. Marcus, may mga babanggitin lang ako na situation na kailangan mo lang bigyan ng kahit konting sample lang kung ano sa tingin mo yung song na perfect for that situation. Let's start with ito. First, perfect song kapag ka-traffic sa EDSA. Like, na-stop ka sa traffic.
Angel by Phineas.
Sample content, Marcus.
Ayan, sa pocket shop ako eh. Parang, ang sarap ng... It's so nice to follow. Your angel, you know.
Next, ito. Kapag busog na busog ka, ano yung perfect song for that?
Kapag busog na busog ka? How can you pair a song for that?
Like you were so happy because syempre busog na busog.
Siguro, okay, yes na lang kasi nag-iit kaya so na bathroom later.
Eto, next. Kapag naiwan mo yung phone mo sa bahay, perfect song for that.
Best Wishes by Marcus. Nag-self-promote talaga eh.
Oh, best wishes kasi syempre nga naman oh, well wishes for the phone na naiwan sa bahay, 'di ba? Last ito, enjoy kapag nag-over yes, pag nag-over budget ka sa isang binili mo.
I'm sure there's a song with the title I wish I could take it all back. So yun na lang, maghanap na lang kayo ng I wish I could take it all back.
Ayun na nga no. Ayan mga kapamilya, dyan nagtatapos ang ating Sing the Situation Challenge with Marcus. Pasensya na po siya po ay hindi makakanta dahil nga po siya ay live na live sa coffee shop na mga kapamilya, di ba? So next time babawi si Marcus for sure. Pero for now, Marcus, please invite all our kapamilyas to stream your latest song, Chaos. Go ahead.
So mga kapamilya, Marcus here again. Please stream my song. I'm not even going to say it took a long time to write because it didn't, but it means a lot to me. And it would mean a lot to me too if you guys will go and listen to it, relate to it, talk to me about it, ask me questions about it. Kaya go stream.
Stream mga kapamilya at let's tag Marcus kapag pinakinggan natin to or when we're doing a TikTok video of this, let's tag Marcus. Kapamilya, maraming maraming salamat sa lahat ng mga tumutok from the very start until this moment. Muli, kapamilya, ako po si Jeremiah with Marcus Patterson. See you guys next time only here on Kapamilya Chat. Bye everyone and stay safe! Kapamilya Chat!